UBC, that is the University of British Columbia, engineers have developed the more resilient type of concrete using recycled tires that could be used for concrete structures like buildings, roads, dams and bridges while reducing landfill waste. The researchers experimented with different proportions of recycled tire fibers and other materials used in concrete, cement, sand and water before finding the ideal mix, which includes 0.35% tire fibers. Recycled rubber roads are not new. Asphalt roads that incorporate rubber crumbs from shredded tires exist in the US, Germany, Spain, Brazil and China. But using the polymer fibers from tires has the unique benefit of potentially improving the resilience of concrete and extending its lifespan.